It's a beautiful song that was written, moving onward from the horse field to people. It's written about a political prisoner in USSR. And in USSR, when you do something naughty, they throw you in the mental hospital and tell you you're a cuckoo and try to get everybody else to believe it. And the terrible thing is that eventually, sometimes you get to believing it too. But there is one woman named Natalia Gorbanevskaya who never believed it. She was very, very strong. She wrote a poem about the invasion of Czechoslovakia. She thought it was a very poor idea. And when she wrote the poem, the government of the USSR thought she was a very poor idea, and they put her in the old bug house. She was pregnant at the time. She was very strong. And she convinced herself she would be fine. She would have her child. She would go on speaking out. So every time she comes out of the loony bin, she writes another poem and they put her back in. But it is because of people like Natalia Gorbanevskaya, I am convinced that you and I are still alive and walking around on the face of the earth. Stolen from those who try to stay alive and not be broken. Where are the friends? Where are the men who among them can defend? Child you'll never see, Natalia Gorbanevskaya. What is there left behind the door that never opens? Are you insane? As they say you are, or just forsaken? Are you still there? Do you still care? Or are you lost forever? I know this song you'll never hear, Natalia Gorbanevskaya. Natalia Gorbanevskaya. This song